Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop.